Now, this is an example of eliminating the root failure cause of an exhauster. In the before box, you can see the exhauster was operating in the action required state. The maintenance team was carrying out repairs at points 1, 2, 3, and 4. Using the COMPACS prescriptions, check for imbalance and check for looseness. This includes tightening screws and aligning the exhauster. As you can see, those repairs did not yield the desired result and the machine kept running in the action required state. At point 5, the impeller was dynamically balanced and the health improved considerably. It also moved to an acceptable state and its vibration decreased significantly. The root cause of the exhauster's failure was impeller imbalance. Eliminating the root cause not only reduced the risk of unpredictable failures at the facility, but confirmed an upgrade to the existing maintenance procedures to include dynamic balancing.